there was a man who had a tendency to show off to his friends and relatives. So what happens that once some of his relatives came to his home, he wanted to impress his relatives. So one of his neighbors has a beautiful horse. So he thought, why not borrow this horse and impress the relative? So he went to his neighbor's place and requested him to give him the horse. The neighbor said, I'm sorry, friend, actually that horse is not here, it has gone outside. The man felt a little bad, he was coming back. However, when he was about to reach to the gate, he heard the voice of the horse. He felt very excited. He came back and asked the neighbor, you said that horse is not here, but I just heard its voice. It's here. Please give me the horse. The neighbor said, what a fool you are. You can understand the voice of the horse, but you can't understand the voice of a man. So friends, this story tells us that what a man speaks is not always true. The neighbor did not want to give him the horse, and that is why he said no. If this man would have been a wise person, he would have understood, even after hearing the voice of the horse, that the man did not want to lend him the horse. And therefore, he should not have gone back and demanded the horse again. But this man was a foolish man. Even though he could clearly see the contradiction between what he said and what the reality was, he still believed on the words of the neighbor rather than believing on the action. This story tells us a number of messages. The first message is that we should not show off. Be contented with what you have. Why should you try to show off by borrowing something from other people? Many times people get indebted. People borrow heavily from other people, from banks, and they make their life miserable. You must rather learn to live within your means, and that is the best way to live happily. The second important lesson is to understand that most men are hypocrites. They don't tell truth on your face. They will lie often. So when you see a contradiction between what a man says and what a man does, you should not trust that man. So this is a very important thing, that whenever you find a person whose words and actions do not match, you should not trust that person. The third important lesson from this story is that you should not claim anything free of cost. You should not take any gift which you cannot repay back. There is no free lunch in this world. If you want to borrow something from someone, you must understand that you should be in a position to give something of corresponding value to that person. If this man would have been in a position to give something of value to his neighbor, the neighbor would have given him the horse also. This man was not in a position to give anything to his neighbor and still expected the neighbor to give him horse, and that is the reason that he felt disappointed. The fourth important lesson is that we should make friendship with the people who are having similar status, equal status, and not with somebody who is having a higher status. Because if we are having such friends, we will feel complex. We'll have complex, we'll not be able to be happy, because we will always be feeling inferior as compared to them. So friends, these are some of the things which we can learn from this story, and these are very valuable lessons. We must learn to live a happy and a contented life.